If you hadn't heard him before, Oh Brother, Where Art Thou? Go out right now, by Revival, by Hell Among the Yearlings. Time may be the revelator, but these folks are a revelation. Gillian Welch and David Rawlings.
Hey, thanks.
We were just out here, and then we left, and we came back. It's kind of anticlimactic, really.
No stone in my head, no flowers on my tomb, no gold plated sign in marble pillar room. The one thing I want, they lay me in the ground. When I die, tear my still house down. Oh, tear my still house down. Let it go to rust. Don't leave no trace of the hiding place where I made that evil stuff. Hold all my time and money. No profit did I see. That old copper kettle was the death of me. When I was a child, way back in the hills, I laughed at the man who tended those stairs. But that old mountain shine, it called me somehow. When I die, tear I still have that. Oh, tear my still hands down. Lady, my whiskey machine, and in my time of dying, well, I know where I'm back. When I die, tear I still have that. Oh, tear my still has that. Let it go to rust. Don't need no trace of the hiding place where made that evil stuff. Thanks. Can you hear everything okay? That was some yes and some turn it up. Well, this next tune is a little waltz. It's on our new record.
How you doing there, Dave? Poor Dave, you know, we got up here and, you know, it's at altitude and everything, so everywhere we went. I'm trying to not let other people make the same mistake you made. Everywhere we went, people said, well, you know, you're at altitude, so drink a lot of liquor.
Same thing happened at Telluride, it was terrible.
Up here. I want to sing that rock and roll. I want to electrify my soul. 'Cause everybody been making shouts so big and loud, been drowning me out. I wanna sing that rock and roll. I wanna reach that glory land. I wanna shake my Savior's hand. And I wanna sing that rock and roll. I want to electrify my soul. 'Cause everybody been making a shout so big and loud, been drowning me out. I wanna sing that rock and roll. I've been a-traveling near and far, but I wanna lay down my guitar. And I wanna sing that rock and roll. I want to electrify my soul. 'Cause everybody been making a shout so big and loud, been drowning me out. I wanna sing that rock and roll. Traveling near and Has everybody been making a shaft so big and loud, been drowning me out? I wanna sing that rock and roll. I wanna sing that rock and roll.
Thank you very much.
Nothing more embarrassing than seeing a musician trying to put on an instrument over a cowboy hat. You ever seen that? That's a good laugh. It's very embarrassing. I'd rather you see my hat hair than see that. You know.
The hat's kind of an all-day commitment. Really.
It is. You put the hat on in the morning and then you take it off before you go to bed and not in between. We got a good friend back home in Nashville who, he thought that Dave and I were on a crusade, well, mostly me. He thought I was single-handedly trying to bring flat hair back into fashion, you know. So I'm doing what I can.
That and frailing banjo.
I actually think I'm doing better with the frilling banjo than the flat air.
check. Hey, if we can get a little more guitar out there in the house, we'd be happy. I mean, both of the guitars, just sort of.
Well, as the MC said, I did work on that Crazy Old Brother movie. I can hear pretty good without the monitor.
Now we're fine.
Yeah.
Yeah, come on. That'll make him put guitar up there.
So this is, my voice got to come out of another chick's body on this song. It was really fun. That was the first time that ever happened to me.
Thank you very much.
I'm gonna play you a tune of mine. I was lucky enough to be recorded before Dave and I ever even had an album out. And the woman who sang it is here today, and I'm so happy. I'm gonna do this for Molly O'Brien.
Sister, my was thinking that night about Elvis, the day that he died, the day that he died. I was thinking that night about Elvis, the day that he died, the day that he died. Just a country boy that combed his hair, put on the shirt his mother made, and it went on the air, and he shook it like a chorus girl, and he shook it like a Harlem queen, and he shook it like a midnight rambler, baby, like he never seen, like he never seen. Never seen. I was thinking that night about Elvis, the day that he died, the day that he died. I was thinking that night about Elvis, the day that he died, the day that he died. 'Cause it took it all black and white, grabbed it one and the other hand, and he held on tight, and he shook it like a hurricane, and he shook it like to make it break, and he shook it like a holy roller, baby, with his soul. So let's stay, so let's stay. I was thinking that night about Elvis, the day that he died, the day that he died. I was thinking that night about Elvis, the day that he died, the day that he died. He was all alone in long decline, thinking how happy John Henry was that he fell down dying, when he shook it and it rang like silver, and he shook it and it shined like gold, when he shook it and it beat that steel. Well, he shook it and it beat that steam, baby. Well, it blessed my soul. What's wrong with me? I was thinking that night about Elvis, that he died, that he died. I was thinking. Shook it like a Harlem queen, and it shook it like a midnight rambler, baby, like he never seen, never seen, like he never seen, never seen. Who could
David Rawlings.
Upon his precious home, I will know my
A certain mile marker in the set. I think you've gotten to know us plenty well now. I'm going to make my partner David Rawlings sing one.
Thank you. What am I going to sing here?
I don't know.
One evening when the sun went down, the jungle fires were burning. Down the track came a hobo hiking, and he said, "Boys, I'm not turning. I'm headed for a land that's far away beside the crystal fountain. And I'll see you all this coming fall, the Big Rock Candy Mountain. Oh, the buzzing of the bees and the cigarette trees by the soda water fountain. By the lemonade spring where the bluebirds sing, the Big Rock Candy Mountain. Oh, the Big Rock Candy Mountain is a land that's fair and bright. The handouts grow on bushes and you sleep out every night. Oh, the boxcars are all empty and the sun shines every day. And bound to go where there ain't no snow, where the wind don't fall and the sleet don't blow in the Big Rock Candy Mountain. Oh, the buzzing of the bees by the cigarette trees and the soda water fountain. By lemonade spring where the bluebirds sing in the Big Rock Candy Mountain. Oh, the Big Rock Candy Mountain, you never change your sock. Little streams of alcohol come trickling down the rocks. tracks now have to tip their hands, and the railroad bulls are blind. There's a lake of stew and a ginger ale too, and you can paddle all around it in a big canoe in the Big Rock Canyon Mountains. Oh, the buzzing and the bees and the cigarette trees by the soda water fountain, by the lemonade spring where the bluebirds sing, Big Rock Canyon Mountains. And the jails are made of tin, and you can slip right out again as soon as they put you in. Ain't no short-handled shovels, there's no axes, saws, or picks. I'm bound to stay where you sleep all day, where they hung the jerk who invented work in the Big Rock Candy Mountain. Oh, the buzzing of the bees and the cigarette trees by the soda water fountain, by the lemonade spring where the bluebirds sing in the Big Rock Candy Mountain. Where the lemonade spring where the bluebirds sing in the Big Rock Candy Mountain.
That's David Rawlings.
Thank you very much.
That's a lot of words. That's a lot of words. Where'd you learn that song?
Ha ha ha. I guess I learned that from off John Hartford's version, which is really great.
Oh, we got just a couple more for you. I'm so glad it didn't rain. Last time we were here, it was raining. Boy, was it raining. That was the year, I think we played right after Del McCurry. I guess that was Rocky Grass. And learned a big lesson that day. I learned that the truly, truly great performers, those wonderful veterans, they can play a festival all weekend in the rain, and somehow they don't have any mud on their shoes. And that was Del that weekend. I don't know how he did it. I'm still trying to figure it out.
White shoes.
Not a speck of mud.
swept up the fans and the local rags through the plastic cups into plastic bags, and the cooks cleaned the kitchen with the staggers and the jags.
Thanks. I think we just got one more for you here. Thanks so much for sitting and listening. You've been great.
We're not exactly a dance band, but hopefully y'all have really comfortable chairs. You sit and just watch the light change. How did the hills look? Were they changing colors and everything?
Threw me in the needle.
Thanks very much.
Thanks for standing up. It's kind of a seventh inning kind of thing.
Would you like my cake? Well, doggone it. That's even worse. I see the really professional people, they'd do this before they come back out here.
Now, the really professional people had someone to do it before they came out.
Gotcha, okay, all right. Well, thanks so much. This is a tune we finally put on our new record.
Good.